Would anyone like to go first today?
I've been coming here for a number of weeks now, and hearing what you've all been through has helped me so much. But I do have to ask, what happens next? I don't want to feel like this forever, lost and ignored. I don't know how to feel about what's happened.